Hey guys, it's Tim coming at you with a brand new Pacific Rim related video for this week. And if you're interested in hearing more Pacific Rim related content, feel free to click that subscribe button and the bell next to it so you can be immediately informed whenever a new video goes up. Well, since I did an origin for Stacker Pentecost last week, and I just did a versus featuring as Jaeger, I thought that this week I would take a look at the origins of Hercules Herc Hansen, the co-pilot of Striker Eureka and father of Chuck Hansen, who was portrayed in the film by Max Martini. Herc Hansen and his younger brother Scott were born in Sydney, Australia to parents Donovan and Tess Hansen, with Herc being born on November 10, 1980. Prior to the events that triggered the Kaiju War, Herc was a pilot in the Royal Australian Air Force. At some point prior to the Kaiju War, he met a woman named Angela who became his wife, and on August 14, 2003, Angela gave birth to their son Chuck. On September 2, 2014, about a year after Trespasser's initial attack on San Francisco, Sydney is attacked by the Kaiju Scissor. The military warns the populace of the downtown district that they have an hour to evacuate, and Herc, who is on duty at the time, uses a Bell Kiowa, which is a military helicopter, to enter the city, and with only enough time to reach one person, Herc heads to Chuck's school. The two are able to escape the city before the second nuclear missile strike occurs, and after all is said and done, his friend Stacker Pentecost tells him that the Kaiju killed his wife, though Herc is still unsure about her fate. Following this attack, Herc and his brother Scott join the Jaeger Academy, and Herc, Scott, and Stacker Pentecost are among the first generations of Rangers trained to fight the Kaiju. Herc also continues to raise Chuck, and the lifestyle of being around the Rangers instilled a desire in Chuck to become a Jaeger pilot, even at his young age. Herc and Scott are then assigned to the Jaeger Lucky 7, but during a deployment, Herc glimpses into Scott's mind and sees something strong enough to rattle their connection. And whatever it was Herc saw in his brother's mind, since that hasn't been disclosed, is evidently against the code of the Pan-Pacific Defense Corps. And this event causes Lucky 7 to almost be destroyed in combat. Herc then reports his brother to the Pan-Pacific Defense Corps, which causes Scott to be dismissed from the Jaeger program. And this is happening roughly around the same time that the first and only Mark V Jaeger Striker Eureka is deployed for active duty. However, this is the point in Herc's backstory where things get kind of unclear. You see, this event with Scott isn't actually given an exact date for when it happened, so it's not clear exactly when Scott was dismissed from the Jaeger program. Because in 2019, Herc is deployed to Manila with the Beckett brothers Yancey and Riley and the Chinese Jaeger Horizon Brave to fight a Category 4 Kaiju. And this event takes place on December 16th, 2019. The issue here being that co-writer of Pacific Rim, Travis Beecham, has stated that Scott was the co-pilot of Herc during this Kaiju attack, and that he was piloting Lucky 7. The issue is that this contradicts the fact that Striker Eureka was first launched on November 2nd, 2019, and that Scott was dismissed prior to Striker Eureka being launched. So make of that what you will. During his time as a Ranger, Herc has fought alongside the likes of Stacker Pentecost and has piloted every mark of Jaeger ever produced. And in October of 2021, Chuck is assigned to pilot Striker Eureka alongside his father. And together, the two would assist other Jaeger teams with multiple counterattacks against the various Kaiju over the next 5 years. And the next we hear from them is in the film itself, so I'm gonna leave it off right there. So what do you guys think of Hercules Hansen? And what other Pacific Rim characters would you like to hear the backstories of? Well, as always, let us know down in the comments. And like I said at the beginning, if you're interested in hearing more Pacific Rim related content, feel free to click that subscribe button and the bell next to it so you can be immediately informed whenever a new video goes up. But until next time, this has been Tim from the Hybrid Network, signing out.